Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to this tutorial in which we will discuss on block storeroom option of inventory master in Marg ERP software. The use of block storeroom is, like as we all know, companies have an audit of the product in which there is a count of present stock we have of an XYZ company. That is, the process of counting of stock is going on. Then we block that company's stock till that time whose auditing is going on. So any of our operator will not be able to sell or do the billing of that stock. So let's implement this block storeroom in Marg ERP software. Now we will take an example, and by following this example, we will understand block storeroom. Your company is Elder India, of which stock you want to do the auditing, and suppose your stock has been kept in 10 number store. And as you know, storeroom is mentioned in the company master. So we will come to master's menu, then to inventory master. And from here, we will enter on company master option. And as per given example, we will take or enter on Elder India company from this company's list. And here in this field, storeroom number has been mentioned. And as we are seeing that here 10 storeroom number has already been mentioned, that is, product of the company is stored in storeroom 10. So by pressing enter key, we will save this window. And before blocking the storeroom, normally we will create one sale bill. Now come to the sale bill, then we will take an item of Elder India for billing. Suppose we take AMPM plus. So we will see software is allowing to do the billing of the product of Elder India for now. Then we will come to block storeroom, and for the time being we will block this product of Elder India company, for which we will go to master's menu, then to inventory master, and here we will enter on block storeroom field. So a window of block storeroom will be open. Here we will mention that storeroom in which an item of Elder India company is stored. So we will mention 10, because here in company master window, storeroom 10 is mentioned. Press enter key. And if the stock of your company is stored in any other storeroom apart from the 10 number storeroom, so here you can define that storeroom as well accordingly. For now, we will keep pressing enter. So you will see a window of updated successfully is opened. That means stored items are now blocked in storeroom 10. Click on OK. So we will come back to the main window of Marg. Now we will come again to the sale bill, then come to the item list, and now we will search AMPM plus, the item of company which we have blocked. So you can see AMPM plus item is not shown in the item list because we have blocked it. Then when the auditing will get completed of this item, then we will go to the block storeroom and we will remove it or delete it. Now we will keep pressing enter. Then a window of updated successfully will be displayed. Click on OK. So you can now see in items list, this item is displayed here. So friends, in this tutorial, we have discussed about the block storeroom option of inventory master. Thanks for watching.